Hello everyone, my name is Cody Campbell, or you may know me as Co-C in the DSA group, and you're about to see how I use Calhoun's Snow Squad in the Forbidden Depths. And if you watch this video, you can learn how I use this team to do massive damage. All right. Let's begin! Now, I'm not much of a talker, but I will... Alright, we got a bad start here, so we're gonna have to... So the first thing we gotta get rid of is the tentacles. Alright, first... Alright. So the first thing you need to do, we need to get the beacon out. Now the best place to put it is right here. Now we got an invasion on it, so now we can... Alright, now we gotta knock these tentacles out. Alright, since... Alright, now those tentacles are out of the game. Now we roll it out. As you see, I use that ability on Elsa. Use it only on her, because she'll do a lot of damage. Like I said, whenever Relentless Assault comes up, use it on her. Pretty much for this whole battle, Ursula will have defense down, and... Alright, here comes the boat.
Don't worry about Olaf, though.
Alright, I've got my cauldron up. Now this is where things start to speed up a bit.
Alright, now I've got my shadow.
Ooh, that's not a very good spot, but let's see what happens.
Yeah, don't worry about Olaf, because he can pretty much
handle himself. Thank you.
since I don't got no cauldron, I'll put the serious upgrade on. On a hero. Yep, keep using Frozones to take that speed away from Ursula. The shadowed beacon, it's in a spot that I wish it was somewhere else. But the reason why I put that eight on. Alright, now I've got my pink cauldron, and I'm gonna shadow it. As you can tell, I pretty much have gotten this, I'm getting this pattern going on. That relentless assault going on. They'll go out from time to time, but you can obviously just keep putting them back on. Just keep that cauldron pumping. One other thing you gotta know is, Ursula,
I think it's just design in her kit. She won't use her instant kill on a...
I could have used that on Elsa to give her
a bigger hit.
But I... Another key important of why you keep putting that, the living the dream on Elsa is it gives her immunity.
Yeah, like I said, keep shadowing, keep this cauldron up. Since Elsa has the harmful immunity on her, her passive, her buffs weren't taken away from her. One other thing is, you gotta max these characters out as much as you can. Continuing this pattern. Feeding that cauldron. Thank you. see she's focused on this, on the beacon right behind. Look at that. She's focused on the beacon right behind Olaf. Keeps her from striking that beacon. Invasions on Calhoun.
I have 20 invasions on her.
Let's replace the cauldrons again.
So used to the rhythm, I failed to notice the...
I didn't notice she had help for him. Remain quiet. We've already got her down to yellow health now. one other key important thing is enter a letter into the chat. Because if you don't, then the game... won't count your score because it thinks you are off the game for a while. Believe me, this happened to me one time and I was really... by chatting something in the chat while doing this, the game keeps you... thinks you're still in the raid. You're still online. At this point, you might as well just use the colder than cold attack whenever it comes up. We've depleted half of Ursula's health right now. Thank you.
Look at all that shield on these characters. Checking to make sure the recording is still going on. Thank you. Now she's in the red hell. Invasions on Calhoun.
Thank you.
we started barely just at the begin, and now she's in the red health. All you want is blood. You're never gonna knock me out. I think we're on the last bar of health she has left. This exploit is the devs to change something. Like the main component here is the beacon. They can make it where they could make it if the beacon is no longer a tech
character,
which would make this strat pretty much useless.
Defeated.
Thank you. almost did.
He's gonna get the killing blow. And that's how you do it. Well, and that's how you do it, ladies and gentlemen. So, I hope that this video helps you teaches you how to use Calhoun Snow Squad. Now, bear in mind is, guarantee in the future, the devs will probably adjust it where I can't use this team anymore. They may change it where the beacon isn't counted as a tech unit. So use it as much as you can before that happens. But anyways, guys, I hope you all enjoyed this walkthrough. I'll see y'all later.